large, non-venomous, a skilled predator. The python is the largest snake species and also a renowned predator in the wild. They're also adversaries to many other prey species, especially big cats. In the battle between pythons versus big cats, who would emerge victorious in this epic battle? Pretty moment of big cats facing the python. In the Greater Kruger National Park, a python faced the attack of two leopards while it was out hunting. With the striking force of the leopards, the python could be severely injured, although the python had the opportunity to counterattack the leopards with bites. Unfortunately, it failed. If you love pythons, please comment number one. And if you love the leopard, please comment with number zero. Hunting a prey such as lion cubs is also one of the prime opportunities for a python to secure a hearty meal. Unfortunately, the roar of a lion can carry up to 5 miles, attracting adult lions to come to the rescue of lion cub, and the python must swiftly flee before becoming a prey for the lions. In rocky outcrops or under layers of foliage, these are the hiding spots of pythons as they hunt. Tiger cubs encounter pythons much larger than themselves. However, the tiger cubs sense danger and awaken their mother. Faced with a tiger, the python knows it has no chance of winning, and fleeing is the safest option. Compared to other large felines, the jaguar also possesses excellent hunting skills, especially when hunting underwater. It has succeeded in hunting anacondas, a species belonging to the python family. With this prey, the jaguar had a quicker lunge than other animal species. In addition to its long body, the python also has sharp teeth for attacking. However, compared to the 8 centimeters long claws of the leopard, this large cat is capable enough to overpower the python. The battle ends with the victory of the leopard. The python becomes food for the leopard and its cubs for several days. In southern Florida, pythons are quite prevalent and are a characteristic prey species. At the same time, this is also where the highest population of pumas exists. Although belonging to the big cat family like lions or tigers, the size of pumas is smaller, which puts them at a disadvantage when battling pythons. Recognizing the danger posed by pythons, pumas boldly engage in cautious probing attacks and quickly retreats. Unlike pumas, bobcats are bold and dangerous prey despite their relatively small size. Bobcats are quite cunning, as they do not venture far from the cover of bushes, and still manage to defeat pythons with the characteristic strong strikes of big cats. Sometimes, the size of an animal's body does not reflect its fighting capabilities. by utilizing a powerful bite force to penetrate through the skull of its prey. The jaguar successfully takes down a 250 kilograms anaconda. With such a large prey, the jaguar will provide enough food for both itself and its cubs. Successfully hunting anacondas adds variety to the jaguar's diet. In the cliff area, the python is enjoying its meal after a successful hunt of a baby black panther. With its flexible jaw, the jaw joints are connected by elastic ligaments, allowing the python's mouth to expand to digest its prey. Meanwhile, the black panther, although a large feline, cannot protect its cub from the stealthy predator, which is the python. This is the outcome of the battle that took place 10 minutes ago. The leopard exerts all its strength to fight, and its efforts paid off. With a daily consumption of around 5 to 6 kilograms of meat, the leopard may not need to hunt for 2 days. Perhaps it should take the prey to a safe place to avoid being robbed by other predators.
Yeah, come in here.
The success rate of leopard hunting is quite high, even when it hunts alone. This leopard demonstrated great intelligence by taking its prey, the python, up a tall tree before another leopard had the chance to steal its den. In addition to hunting large ungulate species, pythons also have the ability to subdue hyenas. Although they are apex predators in Africa, the python expands its jaw and begins to swallow the prey. With 6 separate rows of teeth in its jaw, the python is well equipped for swallowing prey whole, and it takes quite some time for the python to fully digest hyenas. However, the python is also one of the few species capable of subduing hyenas. In nature, pythons are also threatened by hyenas, as these formidable biters specialize in seizing opportunities to steal prey from others. The python is in the midst of hunting, but is interrupted by the presence of a hyena. Since this python is not yet fully mature, its fighting skills are not perfected, and it must yield the prey to the hyena. Perhaps in time, this python will bravely engage in battles with the hyena to reclaim its prey. All predators are ambitious to secure larger prey, and a python is no exception. It aims to subdue a monitor lizard. The python tightens its body around the lizard in this characteristic manner to cause the lizard's demise. However, the lizard is also a dangerous prey species. Its bites injures the python. Ultimately, the predator becomes the prey. This is the price to pay for choosing the wrong prey. In the stunning Cogatan area of the Northern Serengeti National Park, a leopard is caught in the midst of enjoying its lunch. What's noteworthy is that the prey is a large python, while the leopard is still in its youth. This outcome marks the leopard's strength and heralds it a formidable predator in the wild. So while pythons are skilled predators, their chances of winning when facing big cats are not particularly high, as all behaviors of wild animals are instinctual. Furthermore, there are many other battles among different animal species waiting for you to discover. So don't take your eyes off the screen and continue watching the most brutal battles in the wild that we've just compiled. No species understands the significance of territory as well as lions. They are the dominant species in the largest expanses of land in Africa. Every animal in this region becomes their prey. Lions live in groups called prides, forming a complex social system. The females take charge of hunting, either alone for smaller prey or in large groups for larger ones. Lions overpower every species they encounter. As for male lions, their role is to protect the territory. These males will fight relentlessly to drive away any invaders. The strength and coordination of these large cats have made them the most powerful species in Africa. The migration of millions of wildebeests has sustained numerous lions through the dry season in Africa. The apex predators set up a vast trap, needing to lure their prey into it. When the wildebeest think it has escaped the lions, that's when the true hunt begins. And without a doubt, the wildebeest is not strong enough to prevail against the lions, with its chances of survival being zero. In Tanzania, as the sun rises, lionesses spot a colossal prey they aim to bring down. It is a daring attack with a giraffe's powerful kick. If it strikes a lion, it could impair their hunting ability or even lead to death. However, the lions prove their supremacy by successfully taking down the giraffe. Solitary animals often become targets for lions. Near a shallow water hole, an elephant is ambushed by lions. This is a young and inexperienced elephant. At a disadvantage when facing danger, it seems that this is an inexperienced young elephant standing no chance against the lions. Thank you. compared to being on land. Being underwater isn't the ideal situation for a crocodile. However, when attacked by lions, crocodiles still resist fiercely. If not careful, lions can be injured by the crocodile's bite, which ranks as the strongest on the planet, reaching up to 3,700 pounds of force. The maternal instinct in the wild is always the most beautiful, and the wildebeest showed the lions the extent of its strength, which could endanger the lion's lives if they dare to approach the young. With its curved and sharp horns, the wildebeest skillfully used them to ward off the lions, and it succeeded. The lion wisely acknowledged the failed hunt, ensuring safety was more important than stubbornly pursuing the prey. Also prevalent in Africa, the python is known as a resilient but highly dangerous predator belonging to the snake family. They lack venom. Instead, pythons use their bodies to constrict and suffocate their prey. With a body length reaching up to 25 feet, resembling a colossal coiled rope, pythons often camouflage among rocks or under dry leaves to stalk their prey. They seize control with sharp teeth, causing the prey's demise through constriction for digestion. Pythons possess a flexible jaw that enables them to swallow the prey several times larger than themselves. This makes the python a formidable and a perilous hunter in the wild. Lions versus pythons facing off. Who will be the winner? Comment below in the comment section if it's gonna be the lion or the python. And stay tuned to follow this story to find the answer. In the morning, it is not typically the time when lions go hunting. However, when the prey appears, lions are ready for a substantial meal. Nevertheless, the success rate of lions isn't high, with only 1/3 of the hunts resulting in success when they hunt in groups. Today's prey proves to be quite intelligent. The warthog quickly detects the presence of lions, managing to escape successfully. Meanwhile, in the same habitat, the python hunts and secures larger prey. While the size of an impala is sufficient to satiate lions, the python, with its stealthy hunting approach, swiftly approaches over its prey. It had just obtained its meal when an intruder appears, disrupting the python's feeding process. Lions discover the python alongside the impala. Although they are hunters, scarcity of food forces them to resort to scavenging, especially when lionesses need to feed their cubs. Perhaps aware of the imminent danger in confronting the lioness at this moment, the python decides to yield its prey to the lions. A revengeful encounter is likely to unfold. The python aims to attack lion cubs because these young ones are easier to handle than fully grown lions. Lion cubs may struggle to detect danger, and the python, camouflaged, approaches and strikes. However, the cries of the lion cubs can be heard from a distance of 5 miles, timely enough to summon their parents for rescue. After the snow melted, the vegetation in the area became lush, unwelcoming new life. Large groups of guanacos gathered, and among them, the appearance of the cliff-dwelling puma stood out. As the sun set, the puma knew it was hungry and in need for a prey. At this moment, the guanaco's vision was not as taken as the puma's, making it the first target for this beautiful large cat. The darkness witnessed the puma's success, and by the next sunrise, this puma had matured significantly, becoming a skilled predator in these lands. The Torres del Paine National Park. Tall grass serves as perfect camouflage for Mikala, a mature female puma. It moves too stealthy that the guanacos never sense the danger lurking. Only when Mikala accelerates at an astonishing speed does the guanaco instinctively attempt evasive leaps. The repeated strikes to the ground could prove fatal to the puma. But if they're as robust and cunning as the Mikala, it is a successful hunt. This prey sustains the Mikala for several days, eliminating the need to hunt. On the vast sands, on the Namib Desert, a predator is perfecting its hunting skills, silently pacing on the sand. A lioness closes in on an oryx at just the right distance. One bite to the prey's neck is enough to bring it down. When the hunt concludes, pride comes to share in this victory. With large preys, lions always have their unique hunting methods. They are considered the buffalo's hunting machines due to the countless buffaloes they have brought down. At a large herd, when one buffalo is captured, the others rush to the rescue. It becomes a showdown between lions versus buffaloes. However, the injured one is left behind. Lions decide to attack from the rear, quickly severing the buffalo's spinal cord, concluding their hunt. Every day, lions consume around 7 kilograms of meat. So large prey is always on the radar as opportunists. The lion pride is already feasting on a prey that will suffice for a week. But the lioness continues to hunt Ikoto. Crouching low to get close. When the Ikoto lets its guard down, the lioness pounces. Lioness's canines are up to 5 centimeters long, and their bite force can capture a car tire for the week ahead. A feast is taking place on the savannah, orchestrated by lionesses. They are working to bring down a zebra. One biting the neck, another the tail. The zebra continues to resist. However, the lioness quickly overpowers it and begins to eat. This prey is substantial, and the lioness is ready to share with its natural rivals, the hyenas. The male lion is lurking, but surprisingly, its prey is a cheetah. Cheetahs are known as formidable hunters themselves, but in the hunt led by the male lion, it views everything as a prey.
and the cheetah is swiftly brought down.
When the lion turned to attack the baby buffalo, thinking that it will be easier to succeed since they were weaker, it was wrong. The mother and herd of the baby buffalo were strong and came to protect their young. They chased away the lion in a humiliating way. With the baby buffalo, they are even more courageous and strong, daring to confront this fearsome predator. They intimidate the lion to run away. In Africa, large migration of some herbivorous animals living in herds such as buffalo often occur. When the harsh, dry climate hits, the whole herd of buffalo comes together to find the nearest water source to cool off. This is the land ruled by a king, famous for his cruelty in every hunt. With experience in hunting herds, the lions begin to take their positions. The wisdom of the lion is to target the separated mother and calf buffalo pair. And nothing can stop the power of the king. Both the mother and calf buffalo become a feast for the lion. The pride of lion's pride grows with time, and they begin to obsessively hunt various buffalo, from adult buffalo to calves. They show no mercy. The satisfying meals make lions increasingly arrogant and aggressive. This time, the lion thought that hunting buffalo will be as smooth as before. But the buffalo herd was being threatened, and they couldn't stand it. The fierce and powerful buffalo resisted the lion's attacks. Buffalo used their bodies to toss the lion and used their sharp horns to intimidate them, running away from the predator's trap.
Lying on the equator and within the tropics, Africa boasts a wide range of climates, with the most prominent being the hot, dry climate. Herbivores often migrate from arid highlands to lush grasslands, including buffalo. These animals live in large herds and have complex social structures. Another species that lives in pride, famously known as the king of the savanna, is none other than the lion. Their territories are vast, and their prey constantly moves, so it's often said that wherever the prey goes, that's where the lion's territory is. Lions target the young or weakest individuals within a buffalo herd, coordinating their attacks to secure their prey. How do lions coordinate with each other? Two lionesses approach from both sides of the buffalo's flank and attempt to separate a lone buffalo from the herd. During hunts, each lion will attack from the same positions, both sides of the flank, both sides toward the front of the prey, and in the center. They form a circular formation to encircle and corner the buffalo. Each buffalo averages around 1,000 pounds in weight, while each lion averages around 270 pounds. Bringing down a buffalo requires more than one lion. Teamwork is the key to success for these large cats, allowing them to dominate the plains for millennia. Throughout the dry season, lions take advantage of water holes for hunting, knowing that thousands of buffaloes will migrate here. Lionesses are the professional buffalo hunting machines, and the alpha females lead the hunts. When it comes to young buffalo, lions will use a neck bite to bring them down. However, with adult buffalo, they attack from behind to avoid the sharp, pointed horns, also severing the prey's spinal cord. Because lions consume up to 40% of their body weight in a single meal, their primary target during hunts is almost always buffalo. Sometimes, it's not just the lionesses, but the entire lion pride that joins in buffalo hunts. During such hunts, even the male lions participate, helping to bring down the buffalo. Meanwhile, the young lions observe and learn hunting techniques, preparing them to become skilled hunters in the future.
But it seems that lions do not recognize the anger and warning of the buffalo. They still carry out hunts targeting the buffalo. And a price to pay for the defiance of the lions. The entire buffalo herd rises up to chase and attack the lions. Attacking the lion causes it to be injured and flee in defense. Moreover, the entire buffalo herd also use their sharp horns as weapons to kill the lion. They played around with the lion like a ball, endangering its life and also its pride. Furthermore, the buffalo's hatred towards the lions was so evident that they even threw a sleeping lion into the air. The lion was panicked and ran away with a broken leg.
However, it's not until they reach the age of 2.5 years that lions can hunt for food on their own. Their success rate in hunting is not very high either. If one lioness goes hunting, the success rate is around 1/5, while for the entire pride, it's about 1/3. Young lions, when they first mature, often struggle to bring down buffaloes. But they need enough time for the buffalo to become exhausted after enduring the powerful bites from the lion's 2-inch-long canines. For male lions, hunting is not their primary role. It's typically assigned to the lionesses within the pride. However, male lions may engage in hunting when they are nomadic or wanderers. Male lions are more powerful than lionesses, and they may even charge into the midst of a buffalo herd to attack. By clamping down on the front two legs and biting the lower neck, male lions use their body weight to bring down the buffalo. However, male lions are not skilled hunters, and they often fail because hunting buffalo requires meticulous planning. Buffaloes are characterized by their large bodies and sharp, curved horns. They are known to kill more lions than any other animal. Buffalo horns can be as long as 3 feet and as sharp as a spearhead, posing a deadly threat to lions. Buffaloes naturally tend to live in herds, with both males and females moving together within the same herd. The center of the herd typically consists of close-knit females, while the outer parts may include younger males and older individuals. With such a complex organization, sometimes, even when lions hunt a herd, it can be challenging for them to succeed because the buffalo will come to the rescue of their companions.
The greatest enemy of the lion undoubtedly is the hyena. The laughter-like calls of these animals drew the attention of two nomadic male lions, inevitably leading to an attack. The male lions possess formidable strength, long and sharp claws. And one of the hyenas fell a victim. It could be said that the sacrifice of the hyena allowed its clan to escape the grasp of the male lions. Grasslands are at their peak. It creates the perfect camouflage for the lionesses in this hunt. One of the lionesses named Nipik, along with a few others, lay hidden amidst the surroundings. Nipik orchestrated a surprise for the tapir, which failed to detect the danger and reacted too slowly. After the other lionesses emerged together, the pride successfully took down the tapir. Despite living in large prides, lions are still masterful hunters even when hunting solo. Their claws and bites combine perfectly. subduing and suffocating their prey. With such weaponry and tactics, lionesses successfully complete their hunts. Temperatures soar too high for days.
In Masai Mara, the dry season extends from June to October. The sun's rays make the lion pride wary, along with the fact that they are hungry. On average, each pride consists of about 15 members, with the females being the main hunters in the pack. They are observing and cleverly approaching the buffalo. The lion's roar blends with the grass colors, providing perfect camouflage. When the prey is within a close enough range, lions will encircle this massive prey. Buffaloes can run, but not to escape. Lions can reach speeds of up to 60 km per hour. And while their endurance is not substantial, it suffices for this hunt. Buffaloes possess sharp horns as weapons, while lions are cunning predators. The lionesses take the lead, leaping onto the buffalo's back, simultaneously teaching the young ones how to hunt such a colossal prey. Long 2-inch teeth sink into the flesh, and the weight of the lions is enough to overpower the buffalo. When the prey falls, it marks the end of the hunt. Perhaps the scotch will provide enough sustenance for their bellies for the next few days. The prolonged drought persists in Ruaha National Park. The immense herd of buffalo congregates around the only water hose left. Water is their lifeline. They must drink or perish. Alongside the buffalo, coexisting near this water hose is a lion pride, hungry for many days. Their observing eyes and poised stances for action, but their sheer numbers create an uncontrollable frenzy. Lions have missed the chance. What started as a hunt has turned into a battle, both sides forming a defensive barrier. Buffaloes can withstand the heat, but lions cannot. Stubbornness offers no aid to the lion pride. They must seek another prey or another opportunity to continue their existence. In the Okavango Delta, as the rainy season comes to an end, all animals take advantage of this pleasant period. Buffaloes tend to stick together when they sense danger. This is a strategy to make it difficult for predators to catch any member of the herd. However, one straying member becomes a primary concern, also an opportunity for lions. They possess a bite force of around 650 psi, pounds per square inch. A male lion must use this powerful bite to silence the prey before their pride arrives to help. In a rush, the buffalo charges like a warrior. Its sharp curved horns making lions cautious. The hunt has failed, but lions have many other chances to overpower the buffalo. In Kruger National Park, which serves as the habitat for the majority of grassland monarchs, lions, two male lions, four ways and thrushwood, are currently in control of the Mziki and Lenupan pride. They are moving northward and embarking on a buffalo hunt to satisfy their hungry stomachs. Male lions leap onto the backs of buffaloes, aiming to control the prey while avoiding its horns. Buffaloes exhibit herd mentality. Other members arrive to rescue their comrades. Lions tend to attack from behind, bringing down the prey and finishing with a throat bite. Lions' 30 teeth and their strong biting force swiftly deprive the buffalo of its life. Each lion consumes a substantial amount of food, roughly 40% of their body weight. That's why they frequently hunt buffalo.
In the Maasai Mara, there was an expansive covering over 500 square miles, hosting a multitude of wildlife species as their sanctuary among the prominent herbivores here. Not just in size, but also in being among the few species capable of fending off lions, it is the buffalo. Similar to other prey, a lone buffalo becomes the target for this lion hunt. However, notably, this particular buffalo has just given birth and is relatively weakened. And this plays into the advantage of the lions during the attack. Instinctively, much like a protective mother, the buffalo delicately shields her young, using her massive body and sharp horns as a defense against the lion's assault. A single mother buffalo faces off against seven lions. The outcome is not overly difficult to predict. The pride has secured sustenance for the next 3 days. In the peak heat of May, lions are reluctant to venture out for a hunt. Yet their hunger is intense. A plan is devised. Hunting near a village where domesticated animals offer little resistance or vigilance. A brief hunt lasting no more than 10 minutes, Linus says, swiftly take down a few donkeys. The donkeys lack the agility to run or evade quickly. And in that crucial moment, the Linus says, secures enough food for themselves and the pride as well. The large physique, thick mane, and formidable strength, characteristics of a male lion, are more suited for combat than hunting. However, when male lions engage in hunts, they tend to be largely successful. Male lions have brought unforeseen terror to wild dog pups, perhaps more than anticipated. Some of the young among them have become the meal for the male lion. Following this attack, the wild dog parents likely need to be even more vigilant in protecting their pups. About 2 to 6 lionesses will collaborate in a group hunt targeting a colossal prey. one of the lionesses take the initiative to attack the giraffe first. Setting up a perfect ambush, the mother giraffe leaves her young behind when under an attack, providing the remaining lions with the opportunity to execute the final steps of the hunt. The Kalahari is currently enduring an extended drought. The last water sources are guarded by top predators. Elephants have no alternative. They are forced to confront lions. The remaining energy of the lions is maximized to execute seamless attack maneuvers, splitting the herd, luring the elephants into a trap, and ambushing them from behind. Ultimately, this significant hunt has helped the lion pride survive through this harrowing drought season. In conditions of scarce food resources and harsh weather, the Malacca pride embarked on a surprising hunt, a Nile crocodile. The lead male used its full biting force to control the crocodile's head, while the other lionesses retrained its bite. As the crocodile was in shallow waters, far from the safety of the river, it had limited options to escape. This stands out as one of the remarkable hunts executed by the Malacca pride. The lion's attacks the python without a mercy. Even the lion cubs can inflict severe injuries on this stealthy predator. Surviving with such wounds is undoubtedly challenging. Unfortunately for the python, it encountered its arch enemy afterward, the honey badger. The fate for one daring enough to attack lions is becoming the prey for another. With its substantial size, the python becomes an ample meal for the honey badger, eliminating the need for the badger to hunt for several days. Even baby pythons faces misfortune when encountering lions. In this confrontation, lionesses use it as an opportunity to teach lion cubs how to hunt. Nearly 10 lion cubs attack, resulting in the demise of the baby python. Since pythons are non-venomous, the lioness is not concerned about any toxins affecting the lion cubs. After the threat from the python subsides, the lion pride returns to its normal active lifestyle. Lionesses resume hunting, and the lion cubs receive lessons from their mothers on hunting and combat. The first lesson involves learning how to stalk. Lions with their fur blending seamlessly with the golden grass camouflage perfectly as they approach their prey from the ground. Closing in within 5 meters, lions accelerate and chase their target. The lion cubs keenly observe every move of the lioness, absorbing the skills to be practiced in various hunting sessions for training.
Moreover, lions know how to seize opportunities. They can randomly come across substantial prey. And with their ability to grip it with sharp claws and end its life with pointed fangs, lions overpower every animal they encounter almost. The lion pride continues to grow stronger, earning respect from all species. The subsequent generations of lion cubs develop and are destined to become the kings of the grasslands in the future. Competition between lions and pythons contributes to the diversity in the wild ecosystem. They live according to the laws of nature. Furthermore, there are many other animal battles awaiting for you to explore. So don't take your eyes off the screen and continue watching the most brutal battles in the wild that we always compile. The Americans host an Indakin is the fundamental first step, yet incredibly challenging. However, in this winter season, the snow blanket renders solitaria almost invisible. At a close range, solitaria strikes. The sequence of actions and solitaria's preservance are absorbed by a young cub. From observant eyes, this baby puma will become a skilled hunter in the future. Evident in the family's meal, a role of these mountain ranges, whoever gains even the slightest advantage while triumph. In Patagonia, the puma waited patiently for its prey in the freezing snow for quite some time. But it was all worthwhile when it achieved success in the hunt. A deep bite at the neck and sharp claws firmly secured the iguana coat. The hunt concluded, and this winter, the puma survived. Once a year, the Magellanic penguins come ashore to nest, providing a lifeline for hungry pumas. These large cats usually live solitary lives, but the arrival of thousands of Magellanic penguins near the mountains create chaos. Day or night, the relentless hunters work tirelessly until the Magellanic penguins depart in a few days. Nevertheless, these days are enough for the pumas to continue thriving, becoming one of the most prevalent animals in America. Like, share, subscribe, and finally, turn on your notifications bell to always stay in tune with any of our upcoming videos. Until then, see you again.
Hello, welcome to Animal Moments channel. Animal Moments is a channel to explore the wild animal world. We bring dramatic, exciting, and creepy scenes when wild animals come across their competitors. Do you love to see wild animals like leopards, lions, tigers, hyenas, or hippos fight for their lives? Subscribe to the channel to watch videos that are broadcast regularly every day. I hope you're having a relaxing moment on the channel, Animal Moments. Goodbye, and see you in our next video.
Large, non-venomous,
a skilled predator. The python is the largest snake species and also a renowned predator in the wild. They're also adversaries to many other prey species, especially big cats. In the battle between pythons versus big cats, who would emerge victorious in this epic battle? Pretty moment of big cats facing the python. In the Greater Kruger National Park, a python faced the attack of two leopards while it was out hunting. With the striking force of the leopards, the python could be severely injured, although the python had the opportunity to counterattack the leopards with bites. Unfortunately, it failed. If you love pythons, please comment number one. And if you love the leopard, please comment with number zero. Hunting a prey such as lion cubs is also one of the prime opportunities for a python to secure a hearty meal. Unfortunately, the roar of a lion can carry up to 5 miles, attracting adult lions to come to the rescue of lion cubs, and the python must swiftly flee before becoming a prey for the lions. In rocky outcrops or under layers of foliage, these are the hiding spots of pythons as they hunt. Tiger cubs encounter pythons much larger than themselves. However, the tiger cubs sense danger and awaken their mother. Faced with a tiger, the python knows it has no chance of winning, and fleeing is the safest option. Compared to other large felines, the jaguar also possesses excellent hunting skills, especially when hunting underwater. It has succeeded in hunting anacondas, a species belonging to the python family. With this prey, the jaguar had a quicker lunge than other animal species. In addition to its long body, the python also has sharp teeth for attacking. However, compared to the 8 centimeters long claws of the leopard, this large cat is capable enough to overpower the python. The battle ends with the victory of the leopard. The python becomes food for the leopard and its cubs for several days. In southern Florida, pythons are quite prevalent and are a characteristic prey species. At the same time, this is also where the highest population of pumas exists. Although belonging to the big cat family like lions or tigers, the size of pumas is smaller, which puts them at a disadvantage when battling pythons. Recognizing the danger posed by pythons, pumas boldly engage in cautious probing attacks and quickly retreats. Unlike pumas, bobcats are bold and dangerous prey despite their relatively small size. Bobcats are quite cunning, as they do not venture far from the cover of bushes, and still manage to defeat pythons with the characteristic strong strikes of big cats. Sometimes, the size of an animal's body does not reflect its fighting capabilities. by utilizing a powerful bite force to penetrate through the skull of its prey. The jaguar successfully takes down a 250 kilograms anaconda. With such a large prey, the jaguar will provide enough food for both itself and its cubs. Successfully hunting anacondas adds variety to the jaguar's diet. In the cliff area, the python is enjoying its meal after a successful hunt of a baby black panther. With its flexible jaw, the jaw joints are connected by elastic ligaments, allowing the python's mouth to expand to digest its prey. Meanwhile, the black panther, although a large feline, cannot protect its cub from the stealthy predator, which is the python. This is the outcome of the battle that took place 10 minutes ago. The leopard exerts all its strength to fight, and its efforts paid off. With a daily consumption of around 5 to 6 kilograms of meat, the leopard may not need to hunt for 2 days. Perhaps it should take the prey to a safe place to avoid being robbed by other predators.
Yeah, come in here.
The success rate of leopard hunting is quite high, even when it hunts alone. This leopard demonstrated great intelligence by taking its prey, the python, up a tall tree before another leopard had the chance to steal its den. In addition to hunting large ungulate species, pythons also have the ability to subdue hyenas. Although they are apex predators in Africa, the python expands its jaw and begins to swallow the prey. With 6 separate rows of teeth in its jaw, the python is well equipped for swallowing prey whole, and it takes quite some time for the python to fully digest hyenas. However, the python is also one of the few species capable of subduing hyenas. In nature, pythons are also threatened by hyenas, as these formidable biters specialize in seizing opportunities to steal prey from others. The python is in the midst of hunting, but is interrupted by the presence of a hyena. Since this python is not yet fully mature, its fighting skills are not perfected, and it must yield the prey to the hyena. Perhaps in time, this python will bravely engage in battles with the hyena to reclaim its prey. All predators are ambitious to secure larger preys, and a python is no exception. It aims to subdue a monitor lizard. The python tightens its body around the lizard in this characteristic manner to cause the lizard's demise. However, the lizard is also a dangerous prey species. Its bites injures the python. Ultimately, the predator becomes the prey. This is the price to pay for choosing the wrong prey. In the stunning Kogaten area of the Northern Serengeti National Park, a leopard is caught in the midst of enjoying its lunch. What's noteworthy is that the prey is a large python, while the leopard is still in its youth. This outcome marks the leopard's strength and heralds it a formidable predator in the wild. So while pythons are skilled predators, their chances of winning when facing big cats are not particularly high, as all behaviors of wild animals are instinctual. Furthermore, there are many other battles among different animal species waiting for you to discover. So don't take your eyes off the screen and continue watching the most brutal battles in the wild that we've just compiled.
No species understands the significance of territory as well as lions. They are the dominant species in the largest expanses of land in Africa. Every animal in this region becomes their prey. Lions live in groups called prides.